Rainy Lane by 戴望舒。Alone, holding an oil paper umbrella, I wander along a long solitary lane in the rain, hoping to encounter a girl like a bouquet of lilacs. A girl with the color of lilacs, with fragrance of lilacs, with the worries of lilacs, feeling melancholy in the rain, plaintive and hesitating. She wanders along the solitary lane in the rain, holding an oil paper umbrella, just as I do, just like me, walking slowly in silence, aloof, sad and melancholy. Silently, she comes closer, giving me a glance like a sigh. Then she flows past like a dream, dreamery and misery. Like a lilac flows past in a dream, the girl flows past me. Silently, she goes farther and farther to the crumbling wall, out of the lane in the rain. In the mournful melody of the rain, her color has faded, her fragrance has disappeared, vanished into the void. Even her glance was like a sigh. Melancholy seemed like a lilac. Alone, holding an oil paper umbrella, I wander along a long solitary lane in the rain, hoping to encounter a girl like a bouquet of lilacs, gnawed by anxiety and trouble.